so divine. I'm so divine.
Imperfection. You know, let's play devil's advocate. If you were in a situation right now where you just did a mega deal, right? You tied all your funds or all your everything you could do, you tied into one scenario because this is the one, right, for you. And let's just say just Jerry says, hey, Lance, there's this other thing we can do. This is a, we got to get it. Is there ever going to be a deal that's presented to you that you would not be able to find out financing if the deal was right?
That is not even a hard question, sir. You should have been harder than that.
I'm saying because some listeners are going to say, hey, yeah, that makes sense. You know, you could do that, but what about, and you know what I mean? They're going to ask those questions. Yeah, I can get financing for this deal. Okay, I can afford that. But what about if I'm already tied into this and then something else comes up? How do I, you as a seasoned investor, is there ever a deal that's going to come your way that makes sense that you can't get funding for?
No, because it's creative financing.
Hey, what do you mean by that?
Preach, man. Brother, preach.
I mean, instead of...
It ain't Sunday, but it sounds like it.
Instead of getting a mortgage to a mortgage company, you may have an owner that would decide to sell the property to you and still hold the note, and then you can pay them, and they are in place of the mortgage company, right? Mm-hmm. They essentially are the mortgage company, and you pay them monthly.
Right.
Until you come over there and say, hey, listen, I'll pay you monthly for 2 years, and then I'll do a refinance, cash out, fix up the property, give you what I owe you, and then move on.
Yep.
Right? Yep. So there's so many ways to do it.
Yeah, that's one. And then there's obviously...
I hit him on one. I'm so tied up. I don't have no money, no cash in hand. Hey, I got a friend of mine. I got a family of mine. Hey, can you lend me some money? I'll pay you back once I refinance on this house. Once my all my properties is liquid, I could cash out refi. I'll give you the money back.
With a little interest.
With a little interest. I'll help you out. You help me out.
It's family.
Bro. A little interest. Family. Family discount.
But yes, you know.
Family's business.
Right. Nothing's free, guys. So nothing's free. You know what I'm saying?
You can't be mad at that.
You can't be mad. Because if right. Listen, we have an episode of banks against real estate. So if you lend me the money, you'll get a better return.
Oh, we got some episodes out. Just go back, my man.
I don't know if you heard, but we do have a couple episodes out. I'm not sure.
Check those episodes.
We're listening.
Are we on episode number 10 again? I just want to make sure.
There's another podcast.
Check 1 through 9. We out here.
Yeah, correct. No, but
check 1 through 9.
We definitely have some creative financing. So DT, give me one.
Well, let me refer back to that, and then I got you. So there's another episode that we got to refer to episodes. We're not done yet. That refers to, you know, you can't be mad if somebody else does something for you to catapult you to the next level, and you got to pay them a fee.
Absolutely.
Right. In real estate, there's going to be several aspects of you having to pay a fee for somebody who you use or who you.